You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
Thank you.
You may need to climb out of there.
Timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking Corps.
Kid, there's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. You got hostiles in back.
Incoming!
Be careful.
It's in the open. Burn this down!
Thank you. Where'd it go? What the fuck was that?
It's you and me now. Watch my back, okay? And I'll watch yours.
Okay, bud. It's you and me versus the bugs. Let's roll.
Don't relax just yet. Don't let your guard down.
Is that movement?
We keep on uncovering xenomorph images among these ruins. The creatures obviously had some important meaning to the hunters, but as what? Pets? Enemies? Gods? I'm convinced the answer is here somewhere.
We got this, man! Dead meat!
You hear that?
Relax just yet, Marines.
You hear that?
Find a foxhole! Guard down.
We're outnumbered.
Shit, man, we're screwed.
Whopping mag!
Too many targets! Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Locked and loaded.
Is that movement?
Don't let your guard down.
Private, you you are alone. Establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Some things happened at the lab. The monorail station's been overrun by xenomorphs. The matriarch creature was with them. If she's allowed to establish a hive, this is a disaster. Layton's completely lost control.
Thank you.
cabin door open before the fight. Go and check inside. There might be maps to suggest where your friend was. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up.
Beginning to understand. The Xenomorphs, their hive mind, so vast, so ancient. Can it be that their consciousness, on some level, spans their entire domain?
Thank you. I'm online. I'm accessing their equipment. Wait. There's a marine signal nearby. It must be your friend. She's alive. I have unlocked the door. They must have been studying the area behind the walls.
I've been studying xenomorph images for months. They're all over these ruins. We thought they were extinct on this world. If they're back, though...
Watch out!
So, I guess no one else made it then.
Can't believe our rookie outlasted all my other trouble.
Guess you were born to do it, huh?
I don't know how much longer the Corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila.
You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does he always turn on like that?
Get the door. Ranking Marine clearances gotta be handy sometime, right?